Head northwest toward Atlantic Beach Bridge, then make a U-turn at a...